Alright guys, this is Moose Squared, and we're back with, I think, part 4 of The Darkness 2, and last time what happened was I got run over while trying to reach my hoe, and we got run over by a bus. Now we're in a mental hospital, what it looks like. Let's go. Hey sir, you know where I am? Where am I, dude? Let's talk to you, Johnny. Hey, Johnny. Hey,
fucking pal.
Oh, he's the guy from the beginning.
What are you doing here? And where the hell are we?
You let stupid stuff get in your head, then it gets all jumbled and weird, and people think you're nuts!
Okay.
Come find me, Jackie.
Awkward. I'll let you be there while I walk this way. Tony,
what happened? Did you find the guys who hit us at the restaurant?
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between a fruit and a vegetable.
What? So you're a fat ass.
Christ, what is this place? I gotta get out of here.
You're... I like grapes.
Dude, that is so freaking awesome. You like grapes?
I like strawberries, though.
Really, man? You are amazing.
Fruit?
Freaking Tony, you're gonna be the name of my new video. Your name is gonna be
Dr.
Tony.
Dr. Vic says I'm doing better, buddy.
But he don't like... Okay. What?
What the fuck was that?
Alright.
Jackie, over here!
Hey. What up, Tony?
Jesus Christ, Jackie, we thought you was dead.
They like strawberries.
What happened back there?
I handle things, like I always do. What the hell's going on, Tony?
Hell if I know, boss. Look, we gotta get out of here. You go in your limo, and I'll go ride in the car with Vinny. He busted up a couple of ribs, but he's gonna be fine.
Alright then. That was slightly weird, bro.
The first time you use the darkness, it scares you. But once you've tasted it, you can't stop. It's all you think about.
Oh, really? You
like
don't
I said,
say.
It consumes you. Every second of every day for the last 2 fucking years, I kept myself in check. Gritted my teeth and kept it buried. Oh, now it's back. And I can feel what it's doing to me.
Alright, bro.
So, I guess setting you up with the twins didn't go so good, huh?
Nope.
Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you're alright, Vin.
They freaking died.
Can you tell me what the fuck just happened?
I don't know. I saw some weird looking guy had a limp. It's crazy, like one minute he's there, the next minute the guy just fucking disappears. I don't know, I must have hit my head or something. Look, anyways, Jimmy says he's got a lead on the crew that hit us.
Good. Now find Jimmy. Tell him to meet me in my office. I'm gonna head upstairs.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need, Jackie.
Alright, oh my god, this is the beautiful house. Mi casa es tu casa. Let's go! Okay, it's my house over here. My room.
Thank Christ he got it back, you know?
What do you mean?
You heard the expression, mess with the bull and you get the horns? Well, mess with Jackie and you get...
Here's my bedroom. Light the candle for Jenny. Alright, baby. Nighting it for you soon. I love you, bruh. My whore. My GF.
I saw you again today. In the alley. Down on the tracks. I still see you. Everywhere I go.
Crazy humps.
You torture yourself with her memory, Jackie.
Aunt Sarah. What you want, Hope?
Jenny would never have wanted this. It scares me that you're so much like your father, Carlo. He could never let things go.
Aunt Sarah, I'm fine. How many times I gotta tell you?
You're a terrible liar, Jackie.
Sometimes I think I see her. And it's like she's not gone.
But she is gone, Jackie. You buried Jenny years ago.
I know. Listen, Aunt Sarah, thanks for looking out for me, but I'm okay, alright? Just got a lot on my mind right now is all.
Fine. You ever get the balls to actually talk about all this? Come see me in my room.
You shouldn't be talking, ho. Thanks for the effort, but I am fine.
Quit busting my balls, alright?
Yeah, man. Shit. Look, I'm like a mob boss here, and you're like, crapping my style. Alright, now what? How do I check objectives? Do I just go to sleep? Nap time for Jackie! Okay, lol, I'm gonna leave it, I'm just gonna leave. I'll talk to these guys. Let's see.
Hey, Butch, Leo.
What's up?
Hey, boss. We was just talking about you. Glad you got your, mojo back. Let's send a message to these fucks that think they can hit us.
Hey, you got that right.
We're ready whenever you need us, boss.
For sure, but you're Joyce and Leo. You guys are the bomb. Alright, bye. let's see, there's that dude. I think that's Vinny. Right, Vinny! Vinny, my buddy.
Hey, you ask me. Hey, boss. So what's what?
I want you to go find somebody for me. Johnny Powell. Lives down by the Queensboro Bridge. You find him and bring him back here.
Johnny Powell? Ain't that the guy that used to help you out with that thing of yours? He was a weird fuck. Whatever happened to that guy anyway?
You motherfucker,
it don't
you...
matter. I need him back.
I need him.
Go bring him by for a visit. And hey, you don't have to be nice to him.
Whatever you say, boss. I'll have the new guys go get him. Oh, hey, Jimmy's waiting for you in your office. He's got a lead on the guys who hit us tonight.
Thanks, Vinny.
Anytime, boss. Let me know if you need anything else.
For sure, bro. Where's my office?
Hey, boss, you good?
Down there. Let's do this. I have an accent now, because I gotta to play this game.
Jackie! Good to see you in one piece, kid.
You, boy. I want to talk to you, bro.
Jackie, been waiting for you like you asked. Let's talk while I'm still young already.
Hey, I'm ready. I'm all ears, bro.
Vinny says you got information for me.
This thing at the restaurant. I just heard from Emilio Capizzi. A couple of hours later, someone torched our warehouse down at the docks. And Freddy tells me two of our boys got clipped outside of Gino's Deli tonight. Somebody's making a play.
Whoever did this to us is dead. You hear me, Jimmy?
Yeah, they're dead, boy.
There's the Jackie Estacado I know. Vinny told me you got that thing of yours back tonight. It's about fucking time.
Yeah. Everyone's so jealous of my med skills.
All right, just tell me what you know already.
A waiter recognized one of the guys who came into the restaurant tonight. Some guy named Swifty.
Swifty.
Good in bed. Yeah, I know that prick.
Asked him in bed, I mean?
He left as soon as I got there. Yeah, I never actually met him before. But I'm definitely looking forward to meeting them now.
Yeah, boy.
I had Vinny get some of the boys together. Let us know when you're ready to go and kick some righteous ass.
Oh, I'm ready whenever you're ready. Leave the mansion with Vinny, bruh. Alright, guys, this will be part
Jack,
5. We're gonna leave with,
when you're ready to go.
With Vinny, alright? So, guys, catch you guys later and watch our next video. Moose Squirt out.